This is Aisha. Thank you so much for tuning in to my channel. All right, now, so I have a haul from HairDirect.com. Well, I'm not going to say a haul. It's like a haul slash review because I've had these products for some time. I say about a week, and I have used about half of them on not a day-to-day basis, but often. Okay, so let's get into this. I've been hearing about Ghost Bond. Okay, now this haul is majority. Okay, first and foremost, this haul is for like synthetic hair. We have some things for human hair, lace fronts, things like that. I've been hearing about the Ghost Bond, so I decided to try it out. All right, so here's the Ghost Bond. I got the smallest size, and that is the 1.3 ounces. It came to $18.99. Now with HairDirect.com, if you buy $50 or more, you get free shipping. So I did take advantage of that. It was quite a few things that I wanted to get, so I just stocked up. So I got the Ghost Bond. I have not used it yet. I did purchase a wig that I'm also going to be doing a video on from LaceWigTrends.com. I got the Body Wave. I'm so excited, but I haven't applied it yet. I'm going to apply with this. So you guys stay tuned for the review and, you know, my thoughts on the Ghost Bond. But so far, it's a ton of videos on here stating that it is the business. So I thought I would give it a try. Next, I went and got Pure. Now, Pure is like the C something. I don't know what it's called, but it's like a lot of people use it to remove their lace fronts. It comes in like the little black spray bottle, the black top with the orange or red on it, and then it's like called some type of citrus remover. Well, this is basically the same thing, and it's called Pure. This was $4.10. It is 4 fluid ounces, so I thought this would be, you know, good to try. A lot of people use the other kind, but I want to give this a try. It was cheaper, and so I'm sure they all do the same thing, but we will see. I mean, I haven't never used the other one, so I don't know how to compare the two. But I'm giving this one a try. So this is Pure. It's a citrus spice remover. So basically what you would do with this is when you have your lace front or full lace applied and you want to remove it, you would spray this around the edges and massage it in. It will loosen the glue or tape away from the lace so you can remove your unit. This is what this is for. So, okay. I also got some super tape. I got... They were $4.25 a pack for 36. Very good price. A very good price. I got the Curve. Yeah, I got the Curve Super Tape. The thick, I think this is 3/4 inch. So I got the thick Super Tape, the Curve. I also got the thin. The smaller, thinner pieces that's shaped like this, they're smaller, and super tape the Curve. I got the straight, thin pieces, and I got the 3/4 inch straight pieces. So I did stock up on super tape, and very good prices. They were like, one was $4.80, the thicker strips were $4.80. The E-Contour, which were another Curve, they were $2.85. Okay, they had a deal on that. And the other two were $4.25 a piece. So, very good deal. I'm going to put the link to this actual website at the bottom below, to HairDirect.com. Check them out. They have wonderful prices. Now, I wanted to get some products for my wig. I was going through their site. They have a ton of products for synthetic hair, human hair, and wigs. You know what I'm saying? So, I said, while I'm shopping, I might as well go ahead and fill my cart up so I can get the free shipping. And so I've been hearing about PPI. I don't know what it stands for. I'm going to find out all the information. It will be below. But I've been hearing a lot about PPI. They also have their own website, but they also sell it on HairDirect.com. Now with PPI, this they're very, very affordable. This here was $4.10. This is the CC 2000. Okay, and what this is a cleaner concentrate for basically synthetic hair. It's like a shampoo, you know. So what you would do is you would fill up your sink or tub or however you wash your wig. It is best to wash it in a sink or a tub. You fill it up with, it says, about 1/4 water, and then you apply about 6 capsules of this, and you would swish it around, and, you know, get your wig clean, you know, not wring it out, but drain the water out, put it back down, wash it out, and I love it. It had a nice light smell to my wig. It did remove the dirt. It was not, you know, hard. It didn't leave a film. So the CC 2000, this is the concentrated, basically shampoo cleaner for your wigs. I like, okay, so I like it. And this was, like I said, $4.10. Next, I got a leave-in conditioner, silicone base with sunscreen called Velvacil. Okay, and I love this stuff. I mean, when you put it on your hair, it gives a really soft feel. It gives, like, it's not a film, doesn't make it heavy. And I applied it to this wig. I shampooed this wig and I applied my products on here, on this wig. And you just, it's a silicone-based leave-in conditioner that is specialized for synthetic hair. This is a non-oily formula, coats hair fibers and leaves smooth velvety feel, and it does. I really, really like it. You guys see I've been using it already. You know, I really like this stuff. So, Velvacil. And the Velvacil was just $4.85. Lastly, I got the Untangler. Okay. It's a conditioning treatment for tangled hair. It doesn't state that it's specifically for wigs, but this is a, you know, it is a wig product. They do make things for wigs, so I got it for my wig, and it does untangle the hair. All I did was spray this on first, and I just, like, fingered through it, then I went over it with my leave-in conditioner. And I really like the Untangler. So I will vouch for these products that they are really, really good. Okay. And they also have something called it's called Enhancer, which is supposed to really, like, bounce the curls back. The products that I used on it already really kind of redefined the curls, but I really want to get the Enhancer and a few more products from that line. So, like I said, you guys need to check out hairdirect.com. They really have some nice products. Check out that PPI line for wigs and so forth. So like I always say, stay blessed, stay beautiful, but always stay you. Deuces.